Just his passion, his energy, his shorts, that pink hat, just his passion, when he would in fact I got a note from him about 3 or 4 days before he passed away, and because we were talking about doing a film, and he's like, "Come on, Denzel, we gotta go." He's just always, he's like a, he would cry in emotional scenes, and he's just a wonderful, wonderful man.